गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू चैप्टर, न्यू टॉपिक, डिवीजन बाय सिंगल डिजिट डिवाइजर. यू नो दैट दिस इज कॉल्ड डिवाइजर, दिस इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड, दिस इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड. एंड हियर इज द क्वेश्चन. वेयर इज द क्वेश्चन? व्हेन अ नंबर डिवाइड बाय अ सिंगल डिजिट नंबर, देन हाउ कैन वी solve? How can we solve? In divide we don't count from, we don't solve from ones place, we solve from this place. And firstly we check one digit. You know that the table of 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36. Understand? Then firstly you check single digit. Here is 7. But in the 9 table, here is starting is 9 ones are 9, because here is 7 which is less than 9, which is less than 9. 7 is not in the table of 9, hence we take 2 digit. Dear students, we don't apply here 0, because you know that in the middle if we write 2 digit, then we take 0. Why we don't write here 0? Because in the starting, if you write here 0, here is the no value of 0. You can solve it. 7 zeros are 0, 9 zeros are 0, and 7 will be here. But here is no value of 0 in the starting. Understand? Hence, we don't write here 0. Understand? We directly take 2 digit. Then read the table till 73. You know that 9 8 are 72. Understand, your student? After it, you subtract that number. Here is 1. Here is 0. This remainder will be always less than the divisor. This is not greater than the divisor. Understand? After it, because we already take 2 digit, we write here this digit. Understand? You see the table, 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18. 18 is greater than 14. 18 is greater than 14. Then what is smaller than? Then you can write here 9 ones are 9. After it, you subtract, then remainder will be 5. Understand? Then after 8, you write this digit. You know that 9 6 are 54. Then what is the remainder here? 4. Understand? This is called remainder. Understand, dear students? Hope you understand well.